All right, man. New shoes dropping today. I say shoes because I got two. Only time I'm going to release two pairs is right now because it's in packs. I'm doing it. It's a special release because I got some Monster Jordans, Monster line, I call it. It's just Jordans that's remade. You know, most of them's going to feature a strap and an air bubbles. I originally drew a 6 at work. I was done rebuilding my guns. I used to work at a styrofoam manufacturer. And I was done rebuilding them, so I had some time. Well, I made a sketch of a 6 with a full-length Air Max bow. Not full-length, but all the way around the back. And then a strap on it. I was kind of modernizing it a little bit, you know. Then I came up later with this Monster concept and redoing these shoes and making them. You know, the features is exaggerated, you know, bigger parts and, like I said, strapping air bubble on all of them. But I got two of those today. I'm releasing two because I finished the 5 and I was going to release those, but then I wanted the Halloween colorway to be out before Halloween, and I didn't want to do a shoe I've already released in a different colorway yet. So I went ahead and did these 13s in the Halloween colorway. And they're going to be a limited release. 31 pairs. You know, if I was the man releasing it, that's what I'd say. 31 pairs in the world. They're really rare, and I'll tell you why. But the 5s, too, they're limited release, probably like 2,000 pairs or whatever. The first colorways of all the Monsters, except for these 13s, which is, of course, named this colorway. First colorway is going to be white, black, and with a hint of red. And these 5s, they look like the Quiet 54 colorway. If that's how you say it, I don't know. But, alright, here we go. Let me get it. There you go. Damn. I did a little bit. Okay. There they go. Monster 5s. AC, made that air bubble big, got tinted green air bubble. I know my quality sucks, it's foam, sucks, I hate it. Anyway, green tongue, red Jumpman, this right here is a strap, Velcro's on the top, on the other side, it's got a loop, it goes through, comes back, right here is Velcro. I did use the Monster emblem, I know y'all can see that. At first, I made the 23 on the side. I kind of just monsterished it. You know what I'm saying? With it. I made the jagged edges and whatever. But I decided to go with that. I mean, you could do a collab, bro, with Monster and have them limited edition. You know, they got Red Bull on Dunks and you know, all kinds of shoes. Customized limited editions or whatever. Anyway, I did it because it's identifiable. It's a cool logo and it goes with the shoe, Monster. They're only going to be on this colorway, the Monster one. This colorway only. The rest will have 23 or whatever. Tokyo symbol. I'm going to do a Tokyo colorway. There's the red. And a little bit of blood, kind of, whatever. Gray green. Gray green in the back. I changed the lace eyelets. And, Nike here on the back, of course. Love that Nike here on the back. We'll go to the inside view. Quiet 54 colorway, pretty much. Except for that red. Go to 13. My battery's low. Phone's running back. But they're rare because all my shoes start from the right to the left. I screwed up when I printed them, so left to right. And the tongue, I had a orange dot out there in the open. It's only supposed to go to that black line. I had to fix it. Orange Monster emblem, only shoe that's ever gonna have it. They had a wide pattern. Those are supposed to be they're holes. They got threads around every one of them and a mesh pattern behind them. One ammunition, air bubbles. The other 13s won't be like this. The 23 down here. And that Jordan symbol, it's all going to be one pattern. I would limit these to 31 shoes just because all the varieties. They're not going to have another Monster emblem on a different colorway. The shoes are not going to be facing this way. That doesn't matter, but 31. So we got Monster 5s, Monster 13s. Not a pack. Separate releases, the same day. Come on, man, please. Comment. I want to hear what y'all think. See if y'all buy whatever. I'm on my shoes.